Hi, in this video we wanted to show the upgraded version of ZeroBorg, which has Zero W with Wi-Fi installed. So it gives the potential to control it using the gamepad and then see what's going on from the camera. So let's just connect it. It seemed to be much more difficult, so we just basically lost the wireless control from controller. We need to fix it. Well, let's see.